she would have settled for Judy Garland at Carnegie Hall. Judy Garland and Edith Piaf were her musical heroines, the torch singers, she calls them, who could wring emotion from a single note. She came to Denver in 1973, worked as a waitress, first started singing in public in 1974. 8 years later, she's one of the city's most popular entertainers. She is Lanny Garrett. What does she sing? Just about everything.
What I do is very visual.
Lanny Garrett is one of the few local entertainers with a regular job in the business. So we decided to produce one with Lanny. The song, Desperation. The location, the Last American Diner in Boulder. The actors are Lanny's friends.
I try to fight it. Lani is recording her first album that will be out in January, and she'll be appearing tonight in a great extravaganza at the Marriott Hotel to bring in the new year.
It's going to be fun. I hope I see you there.
And we'll be back in a moment with more of